concert's almost at a close, but we need to say thank you to some people. First of all, to Yvonne Brooks.